am driving to Amarillo for my first one-on-one meeting with someone I recently met at the exchange event with Keith Kochner, and I'm really excited, yay! Since we moved here in the spring, I have networked my hometown, met some folks in Amarillo that haven't had an opportunity to do much networking, so to speak, like organized networking event. And I realized last week how much I missed that, how much that's been a part of my life for so long, and those one-on-one meetings, and love doing the phone calls with people to talk, but nothing replaces that eye-to-eye contact, that handshake, and being able to connect at a deeper, more personal level that the phone and the internet don't provide for. So I want to challenge you today to network at a new level and to take opportunities to connect with people one-on-one in a group, however is most effective and efficient for your schedule, your priorities, and your time, and to put into your connections, relationships, something more in 2011. So here's to the year of excellence.